I will explain. Let us discuss straight line. What line? Straight line. बहुत शानदार वे में डिस्कस करेंगे कोशिश करेंगे हम शानदार आप बोलना हमने हम ट्राई करेंगे विल ट्राई फ्रॉम आवर साइड इट इज द लोकस ऑफ एंड आई डोंट से इट इज द लोकस ऑफ डिफरेंट फ्लूइड पार्टिकल्स It's not the locus of a single particle. It is the locus of different fluid particles. Unlike path line, in path line, it is the locus of a single fluid particle. But here, it is the locus of different fluid particles. It is the locus of different fluid particles passing through a fixed point. I know you have not understood, but it is my responsibility that you will definitely understand. First you take the definition, then we'll discuss in detail. It is the locus of different fluid particles. It is the locus of different fluid particles passing through a fixed point. Please underline fixed point. Passing through fixed point. Please underline passing through a fixed point with red ink. I said underline. Very good. That thing is very good. Very happy. Very happy. It is the locus of different fluid particles passing through a fixed point. Underline through a fixed point. Underline through a fixed point. Now keep your pens down. Keep your pens down. Definitely you will enjoy. Chalo. Kuch mat karna. Don't do anything. Just look at the board. Look at the board. Now my dear students, let us take an opening, maybe nozzle or something. Through this, fluid is flowing. So different fluid particles are emerging through this opening. So I will take this as a fixed position. Now I have to draw the locus. What is the locus? Path or trace of not of single particles, but of different particles. But all particles should pass through. Yes, I should signal every particle has passed through this. Are we clear? Sorry, sir. Don't lie. Let us take one particle which has emerged from this only. It has emerged from this only. Now, don't try. Bluer. It has emerged from this opening and I saw that particle at a time T1. Don't think that only one particle has come. Different particles are emerged. So I am focusing right now, I am focusing only on one particle. See, after the time T2, the particle may be somewhere that is flowing. So it may be somewhere. Can you tell what is this? Same particle at the time T1 and the time T2. Again after center, it may be somewhere. Who knows? Like you people, after the class, you may be somewhere, we don't know. Yes. Now my dear students, this is a fixed position. Understand carefully. You join this. Can anyone in the class tell what is this representing? Yes, it is the path line for this particle. Excellent. Why? Because we have taken a single particle at different times, so it is a path line of that particular particle. You know, at different times, different particles will should come. Let us take the second particle. It has come. So different particles are coming in about. So this is at time t1. One more, another particle is somewhere here. At the time t2, it is somewhere here. At the time t3, it is somewhere here. At the time t4, it is somewhere here. Can you tell what are these? These are the positions of the same particle which are emerging from this opening at different times. Now, my dear students, I will join this. Can you tell me what is this red line representing? It is a path line for that red particle. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now you take another one. Okay, from this, different particles are emerging. Let us take green one. At the time t1, it is somewhere here. Hey Baba, after the class you are going, from the opening of the door you are going. Let us say class is over at 1 o'clock. At 1, after 1 minute. All of you have moved through the opening of the same door. At 1, you are on steps. You are somewhere at the bottom. Depending. So, all have emerged from this. Now they are at different positions. Now, after some time, it is somewhere here. After some time, it is somewhere here. Again, after some time, it is somewhere here. My dear students, okay, second. I will do one thing. All path lines are shown by black line. All path lines. Let us avoid the confusion. So, all path lines, let me show by black lines. But as particles are different, colors are different. No problem. That is not an issue for us. Yes. Now, my dear students, you join this. Can anyone tell what is this representative? It is a path line for third particle. Very good. Green particle. Chalo. For third particle. So all these black lines are pathways. Now I am not interested in pathway. Already have drawn. Now I am interested in straight line. Listen, sir. I want to draw the straight line. I want to draw the straight line at time t is equal to t4. I repeat. I want to draw straight line at what time? T4. Now slow. Identify all particles which are emerged from this. And see at t4. At t4. Look at my this particle at T4 is here. This particle at T4 is here. This particle at T4 is here. Now, listen my dear students. What is sweet line? What is sweet line? It is the locus of different particles. Passing through a fixed point. All particles have emerged from this position only. Now I want to draw straight line. That's a zero. What is a straight line? It is the purpose of different time particles passing through a fixed point. Look at this is a fixed point. From the fixed one, you connect all particles. Remember, all particles, different particles, at what time? At what time, people? You please observe here. Look at. Can you tell what is this blue one representing? Don't say it's straight line. It works. What is this blue one representing? It is the path of different particles passing through a fixed point at that time. Are you getting it?
Yeah.
Similarly, now I want to draw straight line at T3. So what do you do? At T3, identify T3. So you join this. So this is representing what? Straight line. So all black lines are what? Yes, excellent sir. All black lines are what? Path lines. Look at. This is path line. This is path line. This is path line. These are all path lines. And this is a straight line. But this is a straight line at?
T4.
This is a straight line at? T4. Time T4. Can you? Have you followed?
Yeah.
My the path or the locus of different particles passing through fixed point at that time. So this is the straight line at T4. Please let me have you followed.
Yes, sir.
All of you.
Yes, sir.
Now let's have a clear understanding. Do not fight. All of the detail of both. Do not fight. Please let me have you followed.
Yes, sir.
All of you.
Yes, sir. Now,
we'll see something beyond that. This something beyond. Are you clear? Yes. Excellent. Now stop. Please understand carefully. Let us have a thorough understanding of straight line. What up to this thing is clear. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Right, now stop. Please stop. Let us take unsteady flow. Which flow are you switching? Which flow? Let us take unsteady flow. Now I will take unsteady flow. Which flow? Unsteady flow. And what do you mean the unsteady flow? Properties vary the time. At any section. I'm not sure that elevator. Already I have told you. Properties vary the time. At any section. Very good. Now, let us analyze the flow pattern from 11 a.m. to 12 noon. Let us analyze the flow pattern from 11 a.m. to 12 noon. Matlab, we are analyzing the flow pattern for 1 hour. Imagine that. From 11 to 11:30, the wind is blowing from north to south. In which direction the wind is blowing? North to south. And in between 11:30 to 12 noon, it is blowing from east to west. Now tell me, is this flow steady or unsteady? My dear students, when the wind direction is changing, the velocity of the wind is changing. Even the changing direction is also changing. Vector quantity here, changing direction is also changing. We are not following. Are you following? So what about the direction from 11 to 11:30? North to south. And after 11:30, east to west. So is the direction changing? Yes, it is changing. So is it a steady flow or unsteady flow?
Unsteady.
It is changing with time. With time, the direction is changing. Even the changing direction is not changed. So we are dealing with what flow?
Unsteady flow.
Now I am dealing with what flow?
Unsteady flow.
Unsteady flow. Unsteady flow. Unsteady. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Listen. Listen. Let us take a fixed position. And actually the flow is continuous, but I am analyzing some at some time of some particles. Look at my students. Listen carefully. I am analyzing in between 11 to 12. You know very well directions. This is north, this is south, this is west, and this is east. Now at 11 o'clock, let us assume that at 11 o'clock there is a particle here. At 11 o'clock. This is at what time? All the particles are passing through this fixed line. All are passing through this fixed position. At 11 o'clock, where is our particle? Here. So 11 o'clock. Now tell me, at 11:10, where will be that particle? Different means where? You know very well. From 11 to 11:30, the wind is blowing down. Don't you get down? North to the south. So if it is here, at 11:10, where will be that particle? Towards south. Exactly. South means down. That's all. Why are we not telling simple things? It will be a different angle of different position. Where? Uber. Now let us say, this is at 11:10. Where will be the particle, same particle at 11:20? Okay, this is at 11:20. Where will be the particle at 11:50? Down, towards south. Very good. Same particle, bluer one. At 11 o'clock, 11:10, 11:20, 11:30. Now at 11:15, the direction of wind is changing from where to where? Now east to west. If it is here, it has to move to west. Please tell me, are you getting it? It should move to west. East to west. Now it will have to be done. Now the direction of wind has changed. So therefore, it is at 11:40. Where will be that particle at 11:50? Yes, very good, very good, very good. 11:50. At 12 o'clock? 11. Very good. This is at 12 noon. Can you tell me what is all this? I said what is all this? It is, these are the positions of the same particle at different instants of time. Now, my dear students, I will join all this. Can anyone tell what is this line? Yes, it is the path line for first particle which we started analyzing at 11 o'clock. So PL1. I don't know whether you have followed or not. Have you followed?
Yes, sir.
Which globe are we discussing? Steady or unsteady? Up to this, are we clear?
Yes, sir.
11 o'clock. मेरे वॉच में 11:10 हो गए. Now it is 11:10 according to my watch. It's 11:10. Now I will take another particle. Listen carefully. Listen carefully. If you write down, kill you under you. Yet addition. At 11:10. Green one. So I will write, it's at 11:10. It is here. Where will be the green particle at 11:20? Why not? In between 11 to 11:30 is not to solve. So we are at 11, I mean this particle is at 11:10 here. So this will be definitely moving towards south because we are still at 11:10. It's not after 11:30. So it will move down. So I am writing here 11:20. So blue corresponding blue, green corresponding green. Now, at 11:30, where will be the particle? Down. Excellent. Excellent. 11:30. Oh my God! It is at 11:30 now. It is at 11:30 now. It is at 11:30. Now, at 11:40, will it be down or left? Excellent. Because at 11:30, the light is changing. So this is at Earth. 11:40. Corresponding amplitude. Corresponding amplitude. Here. Right? Chalo. For your sake, I'll write again. Now, at 11:50? Very good. At 12? Excellent. Bolo sir.
Kya
bolo? So now I join, because the particle has all particles are starting from fixed position. Now I join green particles. Can anyone tell what is this line? Anyone? Anyone? It is the path line for second green particle, second particle. Let us take green line. अरे बबलू आदि क्लियर ना आपका वॉइस नहीं आ रहा जी वो है टेक प्लीज टेल मी आर यू फॉलोइंग ना लुक एट दिस वॉइस शुड रीच एंटायर वर्ल्ड यू नो राइट नाउ 11 हो गया 11:10 हो गया नाउ 11:20 रेड बॉस इज कमिंग at 11:30? So, where is the particle? Excellent. Arey Baba, at 11:20 this particle was here. So at 11:30 it will be here. Now at 11:40? Excellent. Down or left? 11:30 hoga, uska time. Ab udhar jana hai usko. Now right. 11:40? 11:50? 12. Now you join all this. Can anyone tell what is this? Can anyone tell what it is? Path line for third particle. So I will show all path lines with blue ink only. What is this line, this line, this line? Look at, I'll show something like this. Path line. Path line. Path line. Please tell me, have you followed? These are path lines corresponding to different particles. Now, 11 is over, 11 is over, 11 is over. Now, 11:30.
क्या कलर बचा है सर?
ब्लैक. 11:30. Listen. 11:30. At 11:30, the particle is here. Can anyone tell where will be that particle at 11:30?
Yeah.
If you not go down, you get 11:30 is here. So the direction has changed. It has to move this side. 11:30, 11:50, 12. Now you join. Now you join. At 11:30 it is here. So you join. Can anyone tell what it is?
Particle.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Very good. Now I want to draw straight line at 12 o'clock. I want to draw straight line at 12 o'clock. Look at my experience. Look at my experience. Well, how are your power lines? How are your power lines? Like this, like this, like this, like this. How are your power lines? How many particles have taken? Four. So, pahla wala, dusra, tisra, fourth one. So, I have taken four particles, I have shown four parts. This is PL1. This is PL2. This is PL3. And this is PL4. Hope you have followed. Have you followed?
Yeah.
Now, I want to draw a strict line at 12 o'clock. Identify all particles at 12 o'clock. Look at. 12 o'clock. 12. 11:30, 11:40, 11:50, 12. So my first particle is what? Here, at 12 o'clock. And second, you started analyzing at 11:10, green one. 11:10, green. 11:20, 11:30, 11:40, 11:50, 12. So at 12, these are my particles. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Excellent. 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 11:40, 12, 11:50, 12. 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock. Now, at 12 o'clock, my particles are, look at, this is the fixed position, my particles are here. Join all particles from the fixed position at 12 o'clock. At 12 o'clock, let me draw it black line. From the fixed, identify all particles. Where are they? 12. These should be connected to fixed one. What is the stick line? What is it like? It is the path of different particles passing through a fixed point at any given time. Now I am drawing strict line at 12 o'clock. At 12 o'clock, at 12 o'clock, at 12 o'clock, at 12 o'clock. All of us come through this. Now you join. Dekho. Pahlava. Dekho. First, second, third, fourth. And all should be connected to fixed point. Now please, my dear friends, what is this line showing? What is this black line showing? Are you getting? Look at my dear students. In depth, this is a big question. The wind is blowing from north to south. From 11:30. After 11:30, it is blowing from east to west. Then the street line is. You may be right. Now, east to west. Is it the street line? We have seen. This is the straight line. Look at, this is the straight line. Have you understood?
Yeah.
So this is the straight line. This is the straight line. Now which road have you taken?
Uncity.
So in Uncity, are the path lines and straight lines same?
No.
Path lines you have seen like this. And straight line you have seen like this. So in Uncity road, path lines and straight lines are totally different. They are not coincident, they are not same. Are we clear?
Yeah.
Now, I know you have not followed. Have you followed?
Yes.
It is this answer is true. Path lines are alike, street lines are alike. They say students, hey Baba. Have you followed?
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
Now, let us take a steady flow. Which flow?
Yes.
A steady flow. Don't blind. Let us take a steady flow. I am not doing this. Listen. Let us take what flow?
Steady flow.
Look at. 11 to 12. Wind is blowing from north to south. Is it a steady flow? Yes. The direction is not changing. The magnitude is not changing. Yes, it is a steady flow. Look at. Let us take a fixed position. At 11 o'clock, the particle is here. At 11:10, it is here. At 11:20, it is here. At 11:30 it is yet. At 11:40 it is yet. Parilah. So we'll say, Going after that. Don't worry, worry, worry. Don't teach me. Don't teach your grandfather how to cuss. He knows. He has been coming through in class. I've been teaching continuously. Don't teach me. Okay? Right. Now, 11 to 12. Let us take steady flow. Now, this is the fixed position. 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock. Pahala paanti pan. 11:10. Second one. 11:20. Third one. 11:30. Fourth one. 11:40. Fifth one. 11:50. And 12 noon. Can you tell what is this? This is the same particle at different times. This is the same particle at different times. Now you join. Can you tell what is this? What it is? Line of first particle. Now please observe here. After some time, 11:10. 11:10. 11:10. 11:10. 11:20. 11:30. 11:40. 11:50. And then 12. Can you still have it here? Now I join all these ones. What is this? After this, pathway of God. Second particle. Similarly, third one. 11:20 go. 11:20. 11:30. 11:40. 11:50. 12. And the first particle which started at 11 o'clock is at the bottom. The second particle which started at 11:10, it will be above this. You are not getting, are you getting? Yeah. The third particle which started at 11:20, it will be above this. Means you are seeing the positions of all particles. They are like this, like this, like this, like this. Please tell me, happy follower. Yeah. Tell me, the first particle at 12 o'clock, it will be at the bottom. The second particle which has started, after 10 minutes, where will be that? Excellent. Third particle which has started at 11:20, where will be that? Yes. Now I am not moving like this, I am showing from the bottom positions. The particle, are you getting? This is what? At 12. This is at 12. This is at 12. Why? It started late. 20 minutes late start one. So it will be, to reach here, it needs 20 more minutes. Like, look at. And it started at what time? 11:20. So 20 minutes it is late, therefore after 20 minutes it will reach there. So this is another one, this is another one, this is another one. Now this is the fixed position. What is this flow? What is this flow?
Steady flow.
Steady flow. Look at my experience. Now like, what are all these vertical lines? Path lines. What are all these lines? Path lines. Now let me draw straight line. Can anyone tell what is a straight line? Look at straight line. My first particle is here, second is here, third is here, fourth is here, fifth is here, sixth is here. Now you will join. Look us up at 12 o'clock. You join all this. You have to join through fixed point. When I am joining all of these particles, you are getting this. Now what is the path like and street like?
Same.
So in a, have you followed sir? Yeah. In a steady flow. Path line, streamline. How will be the streamline? When the flow is like this, if you are drawing a tangent, it will be vertical only. If the flow is like this, if you are, what is the streamline? Tangent drop arrow. The velocity is great. So if the flow is like this, if you are drawing tangent, it will be like this only. So in a steady flow, streamlines, straight lines, path lines are identical. But in unsteady flow, they are not same. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
We are not followed. Please tell me, have you followed?
Yes, sir.
At the beauty and you will be studying in textbooks but you will never understand and you got the crystal clear picture of what is a strip line, what is a path line, what is a strip line. Please tell me, have you followed?
Yes, sir.
Shall I remove all this?
Yes,
you want?
Yes, sir.
Check. I think this is it. You are not following. I am following.
Yes,
it is